Hello my friends, Russian Comrade with you, and today I wanna talk about V-Bucks giveaways. I'm sure you saw them on many channels with Fortnite's highlights, funny moments and else. And do you think they are real? Let's talk about it. Typical V-Bucks giveaway looks like that. They asking you to subscribe to their channel, leave comments below and like their video, of course. And all of them doing these giveaways just because of one thing – views. YouTube promotes their videos much better if you leave in your likes and comments on them. But you know what? They are all liars. Let me explain to you why I think so. First of all, V-Bucks not tradable. You can't just buy V-Bucks and give it to someone. That means that they already lie to you, cause it can't be V-Bucks giveaway. It can be only money giveaway, cause only if someone give you money, you can buy V-Bucks for yourself. Second reason is no proofs. You will never find any proofs about the winners of these giveaways. Maximum that you can find is the name of the winners. But you know what? They just creating new YouTube account, leaving comments below video from the tags, and then choose this account as the winners. And that's how it works, best case scenario. And the third reason why it's all fakes, V-Bucks cost a lot of money. Typically in this giveaway they are trying to attract you to enjoy by using big number of V-Bucks. 100,000 V-Bucks giveaways, 300,000 V-Bucks giveaways, 1 million V-Bucks giveaways. But do you know how much V-Bucks cost? 100,000 V-Bucks cost about $1,000. Believe me, the new channel cannot afford such waste. Giveaways work so good, cause usually people leave comment and then just forget to check who win. And this will continue if we not stop it. I suggest to you, my friend, when you see fake giveaways, leave comment below them with hashtag #StopLie. StopLie hashtag. Let's do it. We should stop this, comrades. They should stop lie to us. If you agree with me and my opinion, please leave like on that video. If not, leave your dislike. I wanna know what do you think. Thank you for watching, comrade. That's all what you should know about these giveaways. I hope that fake giveaways will end. See you!